Hey, this is Ben from WPAnswer.com. In this video, you'll learn how to change your WordPress display name. If you're not sure what I mean by display name, check out this byline right here. It says published July 4th, 2019 by, and you can see my name all in lowercase with no spacing. You may see something similar on your site. In fact, it might be even worse. You might just see by admin. Of course, that's not great for building a brand if everyone begins to know you as admin, so here's how you can change that. First, visit your site's dashboard, and then click on the users menu. Now here you'll see everyone who's registered on your site. If you're editing your own profile, you can find yourself here. If I click this link, it'll take me to my profile. Alternatively, I can also click the your profile link, which whoever's logged in, that will take them to their own profile. Here you can see I have a few configuration options for how I want WordPress to display in the admin when I'm using it. And I also have a few additional settings for creating my profile. First, and most importantly, we have the name section. Here I can enter my first and my last name, and I can also enter in a nickname. So I could type in, well, just a bunch of nonsense here, and then type in my nickname as the name I want to use publicly, and then I have, most importantly, this display name publicly as dropdown. And I put in some nonsense in these two fields just to show you that you get to use all of these in whatever combination you want. I have first my username, which is an ID and cannot ever be changed, but that's okay because it won't display publicly on the site after I use this dropdown option. I can also choose to show just my first name, just my last name, my first then last, or my last then my first, or my nickname. So if I used Ben Sibley here, you wouldn't see all these combinations. And I just wanted to show you that you can use any combination of your names and a completely custom nickname. So of course, I'll go with my nickname because that's what I want displayed on the site. And then after I click the update profile option and visit my site, you'll see it's now displaying as I want it. WordPress themes are coded to use the information that you add in your profile. So as long as you're using a well-coded WordPress theme, this will work perfectly for everywhere your name shows up across the site. I hope you liked this video. If you did, press the like button below. If you want more WordPress tutorials, don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.